Olson said that, quote, there's no credible information that it's planning an attack on America. And Daniel Benjamin, who served as the State Department's top counterterrorism advisor during Obama's first term, said that the public discussion about the ISIS threat was a farce.
I think that those voices are kind of a voice of the wind, right?